Belfry, I'm outside the ballroom. Heading in now.
Nice.
Let's see how many owls have come to roost.
Record everything you can. We can analyze it later.
I thought I told you that formal wear was required this evening. This is formal wear. Did you hear about Langstrom's assistant?
He deserved to be let go. Just like Kirk, people forget their place.
The voice remembers.
Still haven't found the voice yet.
Is this all they could muster for the great Bruce Wayne? It's embarrassing.
When I go, it'll be a spectacle. Fireworks, dancers, ice sculptures, the works.
Hard to believe Bruce Wayne is gone. I know. I was hoping to be his date this year.
What do you mean you won't see me? I'm the goddamn mayor!
I'm afraid his schedule won't permit it.
You tell Colonel Kane that I won't be frozen out. My office demands respect.
Of course it does, Mayor Sy. I'll relay your message.
Did you sign the guest book?
How could I not? I've got people to impress. Did you see some of the names in there?
I did. Senators, judges, CEOs, even the mayor's here.
Look at this. Even in death, Wayne tries to outdo us.
Let him have his final hurrah. After tonight, it won't be a problem.
You're right. His death ought to be a celebration.
What do you think this is?
Got a few matches. These people are going down.
Have you been to the hotel's east staircase?
The one they sealed off? I hear it's haunted.
That's what I heard too. Strange noises, almost cries, and scratches in the walls. Ugh.
Business is good. Great, even. Who would have thought this would give the rest of us such a kick in the pants?
Sorry to interrupt, but it's time.
Ah, of course. We'll have to continue this later.
Got it.
It is my absolute pleasure to present our host for the evening.
That has to be the voice of the court. He's not even trying to be subtle.
Thank you all for the warm welcome. But tonight is not about me. We are here to remember one of Gotham's greatest sons, Bruce Wayne. Now, you all knew the Playboy. I knew his charity. A brash defender of Gotham's best. Though he's gone now, Bruce's contributions to this city will be felt for decades to come. This is for you, Bruce. The last of our precious Wayne family. You've helped us in ways you never realized. And may we, the surviving families of Gotham, strive to live up to your inimitable legacy.
the voice of the court.
Awesome. If you follow him, we might be able to figure out who he is.
Sir, the labs are requesting more Dionysium to meet their production deadline.
I'm aware. Arrangements are being made. Let them know that I expect the quota to be met. No excuses.
Thank you, sir.
Need to check that out.
Here we go.
Got a man down.
Are the arrangements made?
If it pleases the court.
Excellent. I'll see you downstairs.
disappeared into a secret elevator. I can't track him.
I lost him too. He was between floors when the signal went out. Batgirl, we just found a hidden 13th floor in the hotel blueprints. Maybe that's where the voice went.
This should take me to the 13th floor. Belfry, I found one of those weird court doors. This must be it.
Understood. Tread carefully.
Is hiding. So where did the voice go? Belfry, any clue where to go from here? Belfry? Nothing. There must be a jammer in here.
What might be true?
They actually pressed old court speeches on vinyl. Talk about analog.
Our true purpose hides inside the walls around us. Our court whispering into each other's ears like Cyrano on a date with destiny.
Interesting. Looks like the voice called for a meeting. What were they looking at?
But it certainly cannot be underestimated. It is the Predator, after all. And so are we.
Population was compromised. Found to be moonlighting for cockroaches. We eliminated him. Our allies.
Crap. The court really did kill Langstrom. If I can get this recording to a judge, it could be enough for a conviction.
There's still plenty to clean. Destroy everything.
I recognize some of these names. These people are either dead or missing. Langstrom's in here too. This must be a hit list.
So long as you remain loyal to the court.
History of Gotham architecture. The court must have been involved in the construction of these buildings. The numbers must represent the years those buildings were built or renovated by the court. Bet it has something to do with those dates on the wall. City Hall. That's the courthouse. I'd recognize GCPD Central anywhere. Gotham Cathedral. Getting closer, these all represent different kinds of power structures in the city. No wonder the court's interested in them.
Of course. I should have known it was you.
For progress, a paean to the might of men and money, a utopia, and we alone made it. the mice unlucky enough to be snatched up for our pleasure. May they know without truly knowing this simple truth. We are in control.
It's high time we talk.
Well, where are you?
Go to the painting. So you made it here, all by yourself.
You think I'd let you destroy Gotham without a fight?
Destroy Gotham? Now we're trying to save her. Preserve her glory. I understand now the potential you could have to do the same.
You're not the first masked villain to try to sell me that line.
The only one hiding behind the mask
is you, Ms. Gordon.
Jacob?
I know. Just like I knew my nephew Bruce was out there, keeping the peace in his armored pajamas. Don't worry, I didn't tell anyone. Call it loyalty to Martha.
We all live double lives, trying to shelter the city from chaos. It's just our court is quieter about it.
You're not protecting this city. You and your cult are using it as your personal playground.
Yeah, Batman would probably say the same thing in your position. That's why I never told Bruce about the court.
We have the same ends, the same enemies.
It's madness. You're not serving us.
Unlike you, I don't kill people.
A difference in tactics, I'll admit.
I know you killed Langstrom, that is assistant. Is that what you call protection?
Those who betray us will suffer for it. Langstrom betrayed the court.
Bruce fought for something bigger than himself. You just want power. He never would have allowed this.
Do not use my nephew against me.
I mourn Bruce.